Dr. Mohammed Salim, Minister of Communications and Information Technology. Professor Osman Lotfi, former President of the French University in Egypt. Professor Jean-Pierre Fougère, Vice President of the French University of Egypt. Professor Jamal Darwish, Dean of the Faculty of Management and Information Systems. Professor Ashraf Farrelly, the President of the Technology Innovation and Entrepreneurship Center. Dear distinguished guests, chairs and meeting, it is an honor on my first day as President of the French University of Egypt to participate in the opening ceremony of the first international conference on innovation and entrepreneurship. This conference that is organized by TIEC and UFR indicates the degree of development that the French University has undergone since its establishment 10 years ago. A development that took place under the leadership of two prominent presidents, Professor Tahir Omar and Professor Osman Lotfi, in conjunction with the dedicated teaching staff members, both Egyptians and French. The value of any university is decided by its degree of transformation, from a tool of dissemination of technology to a tool for the production of new technology and information and knowledge. This can only be achieved by the adoption of well-planned and financed research projects that meet the needs of the society. Research that is based on demands can easily be financed with a greater possibility of implementing its results. On the other hand, research that is only based on supply may not find interested parties to implement it and end up by being stored on shelves. This is why it is not enough to encourage our researchers to do scientific research. We should also encourage them to publish their results in international journals and conferences, to apply for national and international patents, to transform their results into prototypes as a first step toward the production phase. A well-planned research and innovation strategy should always take into consideration the famous 5 P's. As a result of a cooperation agreement between TIEC and UFR, the first incubator in our university has been established to transform innovative ideas to production project. No doubt that this can be considered a further step forward in the development of our university. Finally, I wish you all success in your conference. Et je souhaite le bienvenu à tous nos partenaires qui sont venus de France et je leur souhaite aussi un bon séjour en Égypte. Merci beaucoup.